Our new fridge is a Hitachi. So model number there, it's 405 kilowatt hours per year. So the fridge is manufactured in Thailand. Instruction manual. So I've just flicked on the power for the first time. You can sort of hear it chugging away. So the temperature indicators do turn itself off after a few seconds, but you can still hear the refrigerator chugging away. So the fridge has been running for about 3 hours now, and it's now reached, I guess, the usual operating temperature. So you can see it's the power has gone down. So because I opened the door a bit and let some cold air out, it's had to power itself back up in eco mode to cool the fridge back down, obviously. But it's not at high power like it was when it was first switched on. So I've started loading the fridge, and because of that I've left the door open for a bit longer. So now it's fired up to high power again.